Let's hear it now again for Ice McNutt.